My name is Faraj Suleiman. I'm a Palestinian musician, pianist, and a composer. I'm based in Haifa. I write mostly instrumental music. I search for the meaning of the new Arabic music. I try to make the piano sound more Eastern instrument. I try to find the Eastern elements in that are hidden in the piano. My music is influenced from jazz and classic. You can hear also Latin music, tango. I try to merge all these elements in Arabic music. I started to learn the piano since I was 3 years old. I studied just 3 years and I quit until 18. Yes, I didn't play the piano. I wanted to play football until 18. When I finished school, I wanted to study musicology. I wanted to be a teacher for the music. And in the second year of studying, I started to feel like I am a composer, and I started to hear some melodies and started to try new things on the piano. It took me something like 6, maybe 7 years until I decided to be a composer. My first concert was at age 29. It was a very bad concert. People didn't like it at all. It was very boring. Yes. And since then I write music for piano, for theater, for cinema. A lot of combinations like piano and oud, piano and trumpet, accordion, quartet, quintet. This group I started to play 3 years ago. We also recorded an album called Once Upon a City. But I also play with French players from Paris. So I have two different groups that play two different works to different cities. I always try to find the Eastern elements from the piano. And when I play my music with the trumpet and the accordion, I also try to find the Eastern trumpet and what it sounds, the Eastern accordion, especially when a French player is playing it, you see. I don't think there's a difference in the issue of living from music in Palestine or from another places. At the beginning it was very hard because people didn't know me and didn't know that I compose music. So I started to play, to perform, and then I started to write music for theater. I think I'm in a good place in Palestine. I write a lot of music for theater plays, and I perform a lot in Palestine and also outside. I'm writing now a new project for kids, something like Peter and the Wolf. I'm writing also me and my friend, the director Bashar Murkos, a new cabaret also in Haifa that we'll play in Haifa next month. I'm writing a few songs to some singers from Palestine, and I'm preparing for my next concert that will be in May next year, 2018. I will be in Brussels on 17th of February. Thank you. today I play and write music from the early morning to the late night, so and I'm very happy to do that. So I think that I'm in a good place to work and to play, to think only about music all the day. So I think it makes me happy.